Weldon?
Mom and that punch Weldon. Tasted mighty fine, huh?
Weldon. Weldon!
What?
Did you hear me?
Yeah, I'll have mayo on mine.
Yeah, because that was totally what I was talking about. What I was talking about was this.
Josh, what is this?
Look, have you seen this before?
No.
Well, it just so happens that this symbol was on your uncle and cousin's left wrist. Look. Same symbol every time.
Are you sure this isn't some kind of like family tattoo or something?
Well, I hoped it was, but I searched it up. Look, it looks like an hourglass. Look, I'm not positive, but that could mean something's coming. That time is ticking. Okay, you might want to take a look at this.
Josh, where'd you even get this document?
Look, I got it on the way out. Just read it.
In charge of the disposal of subjects, victims, and targets of the Genetic Evolution Project. Desired targets must be terminated. Signed, Russell Butch.
Look, it's not like they ran out of food or anything. This is planned. This was an order. We were supposed to die. Okay, now, why would the government want us gone?
I don't know.
I don't know either. That's why I'm going back.
Wait, hold on. You're going back? Are you that much of an idiot? Haven't we been through enough? You and I have both almost died trying to follow these stupid conspiracies.
Excuse me? Did you just say stupid conspiracies? Are you kidding me? Does this not mean anything to you? Is this not even evidence for you? This isn't a stupid conspiracy, Walton. This is reality. Okay, look, I get it. We're not the kind of people that should handle this, right? We need the professionals, but we're against the professionals. We're the only one that can do this. Look, something's coming for Greyfield. Something that we need to figure out.
Josh, I just can't. I'm out of this.
Look,
you can take me out. I can't handle this anymore.
Well, look, Greyfield's a town of secrets.
How many things have to go wrong until you realize when to let go, all right? Josh, I had to kill my own cousin on Christmas because of you. I had to kill someone I don't even know because of you. All right? I just can't take this anymore, and I want you gone.
Look, we have almost all of the answers, okay? Look, we just need to uncover the rest. Please, Weldon.
Well, have fun, man, because I can't be doing this anymore.
Well, Weldon, then you're ignorant. You don't want to face the truth.
You know, maybe I don't. And maybe I'm scared. But I can't be doing this anymore. And I'm sorry. I need you to leave.
Fine. Well, I'm not leaving without these. Because, unlike you, I want to make myself productive and find out what's been going on in this town. See you around.
Thank you.
table. That's somebody's grandpa.
You left the door open. Come on here, sit down.
Stupid?
Would you like a switch?
Well, what brings you here today?
You see, I woke up, had a shower, and thought I'd take a stroll over to Butch's place to meet the man himself, but instead I found corpses. You know what this tells me? My pals are doing something wrong. See, I like my job, Josh. I've mastered my craft. I'm at the top of my game, and I'm loving every second of it.
Well, you sure seem productive.
We are just getting started. So I see you've gotten your hands on some documents, and I know you've done some brainstorming. It's a real shame your roommate was not impressed.
You bugged us?
He bugged you. He completed one of his tasks, he did not do the second. And that is the last time I let anyone do my own work. Put it down. Put it down. You do realize this table's see-through glass, right? Got anything else you'd like to hand over?
You know what? Yeah, I got something for you. Oh boy.
Have you misplaced something? Did I give you a bad drink?
No,
You did want to switch. Hey. You did want to switch drinks.
Yeah.
Come on, I don't have all day. Hit me. Come on. Go right ahead and hit me!
Hit me?
Well, there's your head start. Sure, you're feeling all right?
Shine, sweetheart. It's your big day.
You should be thankful.
I took the liberty of warming you up. Grabbed your coat and your boots for you.
If you're gonna be thankful today, you better be thankful for this.
I would have been a little more thankful if you got these damn zip ties off me.
Hey, you know we can't do that.
Let's begin where we left off. I still need to know what you know.
You already know what I know.
Hell, you are what I know!
Well, you know I like my satisfaction. I want to hear you say it.
No!
What do you know?
Go to hell!
Well, that's how it's gonna be.
What do you know? I know about Butch, okay? Damn it, I know about Butch!
What?
I know that Butch was eating everybody that you wanted gone. I know about the genetics. I know it all.
That's enough.
You learned one thing too many.
And that's all I need.
Can you take this? Well, I take this.
Watch him, don't kill him. That's my honor.
Well, this better be important. Oh. You got him? Great job. Now.
So in concerns to Butch and the kids, what do you want to do with them? Body bag? Burn them.
Oh!